Hello. Very cool. And test the mic like usual, you know. Just a second. Alright, hello everybody. Welcome back to Ratchet and Clank. We're gonna continue where we left off yet, or not yesterday, a couple days ago. I'm sorry, but this is the first gun I'm maxing out. I think I am done here, yes. Oh wait, there's the secret. There's the bowl. It's within here, I'm pretty sure. It's around here somewhere. Oh yeah, it's right in there, okay. I don't remember exactly where it is, but I bet you I'll find it. Oh, it's right there. See, I just know this game very well. And boom. A lot of the bullets you can get very early on if you can just find out where they are. They're pretty easy to find. Some of them you just need to get upgrades. Like there's a jetpack upgrade and there's what else? There's the like grind boots. You can grind on rails. There's a bunch of different stuff. Alright, now I think we can go tell Captain Quark about the thingy.
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Flark transport closing in fast! Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers! All civilians, evacuate the area!
We must assist all right. The Galactic Rangers. Activating weapon systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance. Transport down!
Yeah!
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports! Those transports are tracking off Warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch.
Oof.
me get some health.
But we still gotta take out that warship.
The Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome!
And how do we do that? Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out.
I know how this works.
Mag booster active!
Up that, yeah, all right.
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
One in a million! Let's do it again.
Warbots attached. Warbots successfully magnetized. Setting course for block.
Release Warbots!
Yeah, that one hurt. I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Okay, Warbots. Hang on tight.
All resources consumed. We cannot carry any more Warbots.
You stop flying away from me?
Release.
Boom.
Warship down.
I'm talking about, baby.
Way to go, whoever you are.
This is a block scene, so we're gonna skip that. Alright, so we crash landed pretty much.
To the Hall of Heroes.
Hey Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
Oh.
In the meantime,
I really hope they didn't. I certainly hope he did.
After training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank.
Hold on, I'm doing things, game. Oh, where are you?
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Check out my inventory.
Oh, Mr. Zircon. Alrighty. What do we need? Yeah, the trespasser. I forget the names of like everything in this game. And then once I see him, I'm like, oh yeah. Let's not click the weapon I want. Hey, I leveled up. Alright, I was making sure I wasn't missing anything. There are a lot of raritanium deposits that show up. What's up? I almost have enough for Mr. Zircon already. I don't know if that would do anything yet, no. I died? God damn it. Let's try this again then. Maybe I should use the proton gun. Wow. Okay, I'm sorry, it was calm down. God damn. Oh, my phone's kind of... That's cool. I didn't realize it was, like, about to die.
Blaster runs hot. Fungoid with a stick. Oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away.
It's where we get the little helicopter upgrade.
Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out! Looking good, pal. Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train station. That'll take you straight back.
I'll go ahead and start upgrading Mr. Zircon. Oh yeah, I can. Boom. What is it? R1.
For now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, thanks to helipack, help them come closer to my level of greatness.
A bunch of bolts down here. There's raritanium down here.
So hopefully this means that they're close. They just got a message.
Sorry about that. I was talking to my mom. Oh. Just my headphones. There we go. What was I doing? Oh, yeah, the routine.
Hello again.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
At a perilous drop.
Yeah, you can glide.
Their new helipack helped them glide to safety.
Where am I gliding from? Here. I could also just... This is why this is working pretty good. Oh, I'm using the parasitic. Crazy that you can just easily collect bullets. Hey, rare canyon. These are from all the enemies that are falling off. Coming from? Yes. Still? Oh, that's cool. I know there's a bull over... Is it over this way? Yep. See, I just know this game. Pretty sure there's something here too. No? Does that do nothing for me? I didn't mean a long jump. I didn't mean to go in here. I just wanna see. Yeah, no, you can't. Okay. Another gold bolt in my possession. I really thought there was a card. Oh wait, no, the card pack's in a little bit of a different location. I thought the card pack was with the gold bolt. There's a card pack around here too, so that's what I'm talking about. Pretty sure there is at least. Whoa! Cool.
Attention, travelers. Grab Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Oh, maybe it isn't around here. Oh, wait, or it's. Yeah, I knew it, dude. So much stuff you can just find randomly. Hey. I'll get that. Oh my gosh. I didn't even know I had two of the combustor ones. What does this do? Oh, I can't zoom in. Unlocks the Omega variant, the Mega Buster, for purchase in challenge mode. Which I might stream that because that one's way more fun with the upgraded weapons. Yeah. Because the Magma Buster is so good. Because you can. I'm pretty sure max level in normal game is 10, and then in challenge mode is 20. Which I might stream that too, because that is just fun, honestly. Like, I've beat this game 100% before many times, and I love it every time.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
What the hell? Dang. All right, cool.
I hope that didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Oh, absolutely. There was a fish. Why are you saying that now? I should have a. Yeah, I should have Mr. Zerk on out. Point time where I always run out of your ammo. And there's gonna be another. I'm pretty sure. Oh, a little bit. Yes. Ow. You can see why I hate it. There's one. First shot. I want to let these bullets get to me first. Is that all of them? No. No, because I'm stuck in a bunch. Hold on. Alright, are you done now? Because I knew it would take me into a cutscene. Lock scene. My dog's barking, so that's cool.
This is awesome.
So he's part of the Galactic Rangers now.
Enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training.
He met all of the crew, and now he's part of the Galactic Rangers.
To help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Pretty sure there is raritanium hidden around here. I should have waited. Yeah! Okay, I'll be back stream. Hello, I'm currently waiting outside for something to arrive at my house, so I might be back in a few minutes, or maybe a little bit more than a few minutes, so, yeah, just want to let you guys know, and I will be back.